Hello children, how are you? Fine. Okay, now today in lesson number 4, addition up to 50, exercise 4.3, page number 107. In your textbook, exercise 4.3, page number 107, open your textbook. Okay, this 4.3 exercise, this is add the following numbers, means vertical addition. What is this vertical addition? For example, this method is vertical addition, means 1 plus 1, ye kaun si line mein hai? Vertical line mein. So this is called vertical addition. Okay, so first is 1 plus 1, so what is this? 1 line here and 1 line here. So how many? 1, 2. So 2 lines, so 2 number. Okay, is it clear? And next, in question 1, number 2. So what is this? 4 is given and 2. And here, draw the green circles. Okay, so 1, 2, 3, 4 and here 1, 2. So how many total you can count? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So, 6. Okay, is it clear? Then next, this is question number 1. Okay, in this next, 3 plus 1. Okay, 3 plus 1. So, 1, 2, 3 and here 1. So, now 1, 2, 3, 4. Count the total. So, 4. Okay. Then 4 plus 4. So, 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. How many number this? Here 4. So here 4 circle and here 4, so here also 4 circle, okay? So now count all together. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So answer is 8. Okay, addition में जो ऊपर भी number है, उसमें जो नीचे number दिए है, उसको क्या करना है? Add करना है, okay? So here already given the circle. Only you have to count and write your number. Okay, this is question number 1. Complete this question number 1. Now, other two yourself. Now, question number 2. Add the following numbers. Only numbers are given. What is this? Only numbers are given. So, how to add numbers? So, first one, 6 plus 1. Okay, 6 plus 1, so what? 6 is in, keep it in your mind. 6 ko kya karna hai? Apne mind mein fix kar dena hai. And how many number add? Only 1. So 6 is, keep it in your mind and add number 1. So 6 and 7. One number add karna hai. So 6 ko fix kar do, then add only one number. 6, 7. After 6, which number? 7. Okay? Understood? Then next, 5 plus 1. So again, 5, keep it in your mind. And how many numbers add? Only 1. So 5 and add only 1. So after 5, which number? 7. 6. Yes. After 5, 6. So here, 6. Now next, 2 plus 6. 2 plus 6. So again, 2 fix in your mind. 2, keep it in your mind. And after 2, how many number add? 6. After 2, count 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. How many this? 6. Okay, this is 5 and 1, 6 number. Okay, understood? So 2 number ke baad jo number aata hai, उससे स्टार्ट करके हमें 6 नंबर ऐड करने हैं. तो 2 इज, कीप इट इन योर माइंड एंड ऐड द 6 नंबर्स. तो 3 4 5 6 7 8. ओके, सो आंसर इज 8. Okay, now next, 8 plus 0. So, 8 plus 0, कोई भी नंबर में अगर हम 0 ऐड करते हैं तो उसका मतलब कुछ ऐड नहीं करना है, तो मतलब वो नंबर itself. So, 8 plus 0, 8. Now, next. Now, see, 0 plus 1. So, again, 1 plus 0, 0 plus 1, same. So, 1. Then 2 plus 3. Okay, 2 plus 3. अगर 2 plus 3 तो आपको ऐसे नहीं आ रहा है, तो क्या कैसे करोगे 2? Okay, so 2 तो है ही यहाँ पे, तो दोनों जगह पे आप line draw कर सकते हो. Here how many lines? 2 और here 1, 2, 3. Okay, now count all the lines. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Yes, this is another method. Then 3 plus 2. 3 plus 2. So now what to do? 3 plus 2. So this is this method also and another method. 3 already given. Okay. So you draw only 2 number. Okay. 3 तो आपको दिया है तो वो काउंट करने की जरूरत नहीं है. 3 तो है, 3 के बाद ही कितने नंबर है वो काउंट करने है. तो 3 तो ऑलरेडी गिवन, सो यू ओनली ड्रॉ 2 नंबर. तो 3 4 5, यस, सो आंसर इज 5. दिस इज अनदर मेथड. ओके, हाउ मेनी मेथड यू अंडरस्टूड? 3 मेथड. 1 इज कीप इट इन योर माइंड, 2nd इज बोथ नंबर्स ड्रॉ, एंड 3rd इज ओनली 1 नंबर ड्रॉ. ओके, okay, understood this? Now, in this, another remaining 2, complete yourself. So, exercise 4.3 completed today. Okay?